You can resize an image two ways. Either click on the image and use that little arrow in the corner to make it smaller, bigger. And when you're looking at the image, this is the height here. Let's say I wanted to make Donald really big. I want him to be 18 inches tall. I can just type that into the height up there and hit enter. And give it a second to think. And then if I use my zoom out, I can see that he's going to cut 18 inches tall and 11.6 inches wide.